ácido, ¿eh?
Classes at school or from their mum's kitchen. It's a very
wake up in the middle of the night, walk into my studio, and just start playing with the orientation of the objects that exist in there, flipping them on their head, turning them on their sides. I'm always trying to figure out how to change the way that you can see something that exists already.
Yes, I'm
inside the earth, it's extraordinarily important as well. Shadows of Mahami has a gorgeous inside.
Thank you.